Today we are at 3910 Mountain View Drive doing a sanitary service line inspection after a small sewer repair that was completed at this property. We just hydrojetted the remaining line. I'm going to run the camera down there to show you the last bit of pipe that we were not able to get to running underneath the front sunroom and foundation of the home. The rest of the pipe looks really good. I do not anticipate any problems happening. I would suggest cleaning the sewer line out every 3 to 5 years. Okay, this is running towards the house. This is a little bit of clay left over, and now we're in cast iron pipe. This is under the house where we can't get to. And here's the PVC that we installed last year underneath the crawl space, running all the way back to the main stack. And there we are. Okay, now we're going to run a little bit of line into the septic. And there's the septic. And that's the end of the video.